When Latin America and Brazil goes to gigabit era?
I think, you know, from our perspective, I think in the next 3 or 5 years, you know, Latin America will move from, we call them mega to giga. You know, mega now is available to every country in Latin America. And especially for Brazil, the timing is 2027. You know, it's already a policy made by Anatel, you know, by 2027, every home, every connection should be gigabytes. So I think 2027 in Brazil, gigabytes will be, you know, common to everyone.
In China, what's the difference to megabit to gigabit? You can give me an example?
I can share two examples. One is home, the other is, you know, industry. For home, you know, now actually why China gigabytes, you know, developed so well, because at home, especially during the COVID-19, you know, everyone is locked at home in sight. So, but, you know, the kids, the children needed to, you know, get the education. So education online, you know, high quality education online actually promotes the gigabyte, the giga, you know, area to home. That's one of the applications, smart education, you know, and also entertainment, you know, gaming online, entertainment online, or gym, doing exercise online at our home especially. So those applications actually promote the giga development in China. And the other example is, you know, industry. For example, one of the key applications is about, you know, e-commerce, especially, you know, it's live stream e-commerce. For example, nowadays, farmers in China, they not only use the traditional tools to develop their farm, but also they have to learn how to use the smartphone, the giga breadboard or 5G. So they have to use, you know, smartphones, 5G smartphones, or using their connections at home by, you know, gigabytes to show their products. So that's one of the, you know, e-commerce happening in China. I think that's very important.